see when you do this?
Let the bodies.
Me? Yeah, I know what you do right.
Oh,
oh no.
This is how we need to walk into classes. Can you imagine if you're sitting in a class and just hear this?
Like, what's that now?
Let the bodies hit the floor.
Everywhere I go, undead.
Yeah,
bullet.
Everywhere I go. Like, this is like what we would listen to. You tell me you've heard this. I'm so old.
Don't worry, I got
you. You're gonna love this song. Oh shit!
Hey you guys, I'm Sue Styles, and this is how I like to do my unibrow tutorial.
Okay, so we're just
are in.
Do strokes. Wait, I actually
what
like
kind
this.
Of strokes?
Light-handed. They feel stroke. Really light.
This is a tutorial, so you need to explain what you're doing.
Well, I'm doing really deep, thick strokes. So I'm gonna go like this.
Wow.
Now I'm gonna brush them. And they're all almost away
and now.
Now
they go away.
That's how removable it is. Let's draw your tails.
There's room for error.
The fact that Stu actually has like really good brows, that was so unfair.
I'm trying not to rip ass on Stu's.
Oh my gosh.
I know, this is actually
I actually really like that. Minus the unibrow, but like the way you just filled that in looks good.
Yeah, it does look good. You should do that for the
well,
class.
Let's compare.
Let me just tell you that unibrows aren't my technique. I've never tried them.
Wait, this is, we need to adjust the light.
Yeah, thank you, Kitty.
Oh, here we go. Yes. Now you can see.
Kitty helped assist me 2 years ago, and now we're back at that for the
show. She helped assist me.
Still the brow course of Stu Styles LLC.
You guys, this is the new Jaclyn Cosmetics only at Ulta and online and select Morphe stores. Collection.
Wow. What shade?
We're gonna be going in with her lip liner in the shade. Oh god, I ripped the top off.
Shit.
It's right here. We're going in her lip liner in the shade macaroon.
Macaroon.
So pucker up, buttercup.
You know I love my lips.
No. Have you ever used this?
You can overline them a lot because I love big lips. Okay.
I never even put eyeliner. Lip liner.
Don't be afraid to overline.
Is this Jaclyn's? You got a Tagger.
Yeah.
The way his eyes are just
happening. Oh, yeah.
This is good.
Go like this.
Good color.
Adi, don't be afraid to overline.
Well, I actually do like this color. Yeah. That's cute.
It's really natural.
It would pair well with your pillow talk.
That's how. Oh, wait, I overlined that side a lot. So just stay still.
Okay. You know, I love big, juicy lips. It's okay to overline.
You might need some chapstick.
I know, they're so chapped.
His lips are flaking off as you put it on.
Yeah, I think you need to go glossy.
You need a lip scrub.
I know.
We should have gotten the Jaclyn Hill lip scrub over
I did get it.
Oh, you did?
They're so bad.
Well, you should have done
because the Kylie one sucks.
I never used it.
Now the tutorial is ruined.
Kylie Jenner, don't take us off your PR list. You didn't mean it.
You do have a lot of lip rebound. You just have the tube.
When did you last get injections? All right, we're at Dutch Bros. We never go here, so this is really exciting. Do you guys remember when we used to do Arizona this classes? And that's like, you're like, Dutch Bros! I literally started gaining weight once Dutch Bros came to Utah.
Really?
Yeah. So
you go every day.
Beauty school.
Oh, wow. Wait, that's a beauty school?
All state everything insurance. You need to work at JC Styles. There's insurance. There's a beauty school.
Taxes. Computer
foundations.
Repairs? Foundation. That's actually really funny. Hello.
What have you for you guys?
Okay, so let's do a large iced caramelizer with white coffee and soft top.
Gotcha.
I'm gonna do a large Golden Eagle Freeze with soft top.
Okay. Can I just do a large Americano with... No, sorry, good. I can just tell you. Can I just do a large iced Americano?
Yeah, any cream or sugar?
Can I just do plain cream? And then do you have like a English toffee sugar-free syrup or anything?
We don't have sugar-free English toffee. We have sugar-free hazelnut, chocolate macadamia nut, Irish cream.
Can I do 2 pumps of Irish cream, sugar-free?
Yeah.
Alrighty.
And then 2 ounces of cream, okay?
Yeah, okay. Thank you.
What else do you guys?
Can I do the premium nitro cold brew?
Yeah. Do you want any flavor or cream in that?
No, that's me.
No, just nitro, okay.
Can I do a large iced white coffee with the Islander flavor?
Yeah, do you want to just do a latte?
Can I do half chocolate milk, half and half?
Absolutely.
In the latte?
Can you guys on my drink?
Yeah, you can.
And then not like the type to do the hairline that's like micro, tiny, little type.
We decided after dinner that we were gonna go get our psychic readings. Addie's not.
Nope, or Catherine.
Or Catherine.
It's 63, you dumbass.
What?
Jenna said, what's the temperature outside? 53, I can feel it.
So me and Jenna and Stu and Emily are gonna get our auras read. And it's gonna be good.
I am so excited.
What if she tells you you're pregnant, Jenna?
Well, that
there is no way.
There is no way. There's what about no you, way. Stu? What if you're pregnant?
If I'm pregnant, I would probably be about 4 months along because it's been that long. This shit is bananas. B-A-N-A-N-A-S.
Michelle's dream to get off a plane and hike a mile.
He's like, heck yeah.
Nothing like a good head and leg pump after stretching your legs in first class for 2 hours. Can we pee?
Yeah, I gotta pee.
Naughty Jordy on the line.
All right, we have officially made it back home. What did you say?
We need Naughty Jordy on the line right now with Delta.
Jordan, we need you to call Redcoat. Oh, what a day.